Gary Bowser, who was a member of a hacking group, he was responsible for creating and selling circumvention devices that let people play illegal games from the Switch and the 3DS. He's just been released from prison early, even though he was sentenced to 40 months in prison. And now, that was only one part of the sentence. He's actually been ordered to pay back $14.5 million in damages, of which $10 million is going to Nintendo as a priority.